Sup guys, hope everybody's having a great day today. So I just got off work at the City Museum and it was a real good day. So one thing that happened earlier, so I got asked to survey people at the museum when they were walking in, you know, putting on their wristbands, make sure they can come in or whatever. And when I walked up to some people were just acting super impatient. And let me ask, here's the questions. It was, where do you live? Is this the first time you've been here? And how'd you find out about us? And it literally took me like 15 to 20 seconds to ask people this question. And I got one guy telling me, oh, hurry up, we're trying to get going. We're trying to make use of our time. So you're telling me that you couldn't take 15 seconds out of your 7 hours or 6 hours or whatever that you're gonna be here to answer my three questions? Like, are you kidding? Like, man, people just, patience. But anyways, so today's a very special day. Today,
Operation MITB is a goal.
Me and Terrion and a couple of our other friends are going to Money in the Bank, WWE Money in the Bank. And
Operation MITB is a goal.
And it's super exciting. My boy Terrion got me this awesome AJ Styles shirt, who's my favorite wrestler, and it's too sweet. I think we're about to get ready to start walking there in a sec. It's gonna be a good old time.
My boy, the modern day Maharaja.
We want Randy to win. We'll see you after it's over. good though. It was good though, but. All right, so Tariana is giving me a ride home right now. We're coming from the pay-per-view and it was great. Such a great experience. Some of my guys that I was rooting for didn't win, but that's okay. I'm not gonna complain because I got to have a great time. Tariana, how'd you feel about the show, man?
I was right. I hate it when I'm right. I'm a genius. I am the greatest thing since sliced bread. End quote.
But yeah, I guess Tariana enjoyed the show too.
It was fun.
He enjoyed trolling by chanting some of the guys that I didn't want to win's name, but it's all good though. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it. Make sure you give me a thumbs up for the like and subscribe. Have a great night, guys. Peace.